David, Bentley has been attacked while having a meal in a restaurant in Hertfordshire. The Tottenham midfielder was with his fiancée, who's 7 months pregnant, when a man came up to his table and punched him in the face as the pair dined in the Nolita restaurant in Brookmans Park. A spokesman for Bentley says the attack was completely unprovoked. A friend of Bentley chased the attacker and suffered a cut face and black eyes.